Hi everyone. I am Espin Sarah. I will be your host for this presentation. It is my pleasure to be at your service. Application Performance Management, APM, for enhanced application performance. Web applications have become essential tools for businesses across industries, enabling efficient management of resources, enhancing customer interactions, and streamlining internal processes. Significantly, poor application performance can greatly affect a business, resulting in negative reviews, lost revenues, and customer dissatisfaction due to incomplete transactions or disappointing experiences. IT operations teams are often responsible for finding the root cause of performance decline and are held accountable for application performance. However, gaining visibility into performance issues becomes increasingly challenging. This leads to the need for Application Performance Management, APM. What is Application Performance Management, APM? Application Performance Management, APM, is a discipline within the fields of information technology and systems management that focuses on monitoring and managing the performance and availability of software applications. The primary objective of APM is to detect and diagnose application performance problems to ensure the application maintains the expected level of service. It involves translating IT metrics into meaningful business value. Application Performance Management, how does it work? There are two main methods used to assess application performance. The first method involves measuring the computational resources utilized by the application. This provides insights into resource usage and efficiency. The second method measures the performance as experienced by the application's users. It consists of two components: bandwidth, which refers to the volume of transactions processed by the application per unit time, and latency, which measures the time it takes for the application to respond to user actions. By measuring these quantities, a performance baseline for the application can be established. This baseline serves as a reference point for detecting changes in performance. Any deviations can be correlated with external events and used to predict future changes in application performance. In addition to measuring response time for end users, it is also possible to monitor response times for specific components of a web application to pinpoint causes of delay. APM provides an end-to-end overview of potential bottlenecks and service interruptions by monitoring the speed of transactions performed by end users and the supporting systems and network infrastructure. It involves using software tools, whether a set of tools or a single integrated solution, to view and diagnose an application's speed, reliability, and other performance metrics, thereby maintaining an optimal level of service. Load testing, synthetic monitoring, real user monitoring, and root cause analysis are some of the primary tools used in APM. Web performance monitoring, WPM, which involves using web monitoring tools to gauge application speed and uptime, is also a significant component of APM. Differences between APM and application performance monitoring and application performance measurement. The term APM is widely used in the software industry. However, there is some variation in its interpretation, making it essential to clarify the specific interpretation when discussing APM. Alternative translations of the APM acronym include Application Performance Monitoring and Application Performance Measurement, each suggesting a slightly different perspective on APM. The bottom line is that while all three terms arise as tools or platforms to enhance application performance, APM, referring to application performance management, is not equal to either application performance monitoring or application performance measuring. Application performance monitoring emphasizes the technical aspect, involving continuous monitoring of website, app, or system performance using automated tools, while application performance measurement focuses on the data metrics produced by such monitoring. Application performance management, on the other hand, covers a broader area than the two. It involves monitoring and automation of tasks that enable faster detection of problems and corrective actions. The outcomes of application performance management, APM. APM is commonly used for web applications, especially as the industry shifts towards centralized management web applications such as enterprise resource planning, ERP, customer relationship management, CRM, supply chain management, SCM, internet portal applications, and various privately hosted cloud applications. APM addresses the growing complexities and scale that articulated around web applications by providing comprehensive monitoring and management capabilities tailored to it. It enables organizations to gain visibility into the performance and availability of their web applications, ensuring that they meet the expected level of service and deliver a seamless user experience. With APM, organizations are supported with the capability to proactively detect and diagnose performance problems, then take immediate action before affecting users. APM that offers real-time monitoring of various performance metrics such as response time, throughput, error rates, and resource utilization let organizations identify bottlenecks, analyze the root causes of performance issues, and optimize the application's performance accordingly. Furthermore, the ability of APM in monitoring performance individual components or modules within the application helps highlight particular components or area that affecting performance. This detection allows organization to optimize the components, thus improve overall performance and responsiveness of their web applications. In addition, APM tools with functionality such as load testing, simulate user interactions, and measure the application's performance under different scenarios helps identify scalability limitations, optimize resource allocation, and make informed decisions regarding infrastructure scaling and capacity planning. The importance of APM, APM in the future. The importance of APM is evident in today's business landscape, where competition is fierce, time between development and deployment is compressed, and customer retention is crucial. Ensuring a steady baseline of application performance, 24/7, is particularly vital for web-based applications that are expected to deliver consistent speed and uptime despite frequent disruptions. Additionally, APM has evolved from being its own domain during its emergence to reaching a mature stage as a product. Clients now frequently seek to extend their current system management systems, SMS, which are widely adopted for infrastructure, data centers, network operation centers, NOCs, WAN/LAN networks, and server and system monitoring. They aim to integrate comprehensive end-to-end application performance monitoring functionality into a unified dashboard, achieving the best of both worlds while reducing the total cost of ownership. This unified approach provides future-proof architecture design, allowing infrastructure growth without significant integration challenges. Looking ahead, APM will continue to be crucial in the future as businesses increasingly rely on digital platforms and web applications to drive their operations. With the ever-increasing complexity of applications and the dynamic nature of the technology landscape, APM provides organizations with the visibility and insights needed to proactively identify and resolve performance issues. It empowers IT operations teams to optimize application performance, reduce downtime, and ensure that users have a positive experience. All in all, as the industry increasingly adopts centralized management web applications like ERP, CRM, SCM, intranet portal applications, and privately hosted cloud applications, APM becomes essential for ensuring their optimal performance. APM provides organizations with the visibility, monitoring, and diagnostic capabilities necessary to detect, diagnose, and resolve performance issues promptly. By implementing APM, organizations can deliver a seamless user experience, maintain high availability, and safeguard their reputation in today's competitive digital landscape. eSpin Group is a leading provider of enterprise ICT solutions and value-added services. We specialize in providing customized end-to-end solutions that meet the specific needs and requirements of our clients. Our services include consultancy, supply, integration, project management, training, and maintenance, all of which are designed to help organizations achieve their regulatory compliance goals and improve operational efficiency and effectiveness. Whether you need a customized solution for your entire organization or a point solution for a specific area of your business, eSpin Group has the expertise and experience to help. Thank you for joining and listening to our presentation. For inquiries, feel free to email us at info@eSpincorp.com or visit our website. Thank you again.